The Rolls Royce Dawn is most at home cruising the glittering boulevards of Palm Springs or Palm Beach, the Siriusly Sinatra channel permanently playing, and the driver wearing $2,600 Gucci crocodile loafers while contemplating how to cajole public financing for his new NFL stadium. Unlike, say, the similarly pricey Lamborghini Aventador, the Dawn can be driven and used every day. It clears curbs, there's some room in the trunk, there's a trunk, and it's easy to get in and out of. It also doesn't invite a race at every stoplight, though it may invite people of all races to spontaneously come up to the window and quote Bernie Sanders. Alas, first world problems. The Dawn earns its copious allocation of asphalt by adding mechanical substance and harmony to exquisite design and detail. It's not a basket of latter-day tricks. It's not compatible with Apple CarPlay, and there's no onboard Wi-Fi. At $402,300 as tested, including a $2,750 destination charge and a $2,100 gas guzzler tax, the Dawn is slightly old school, like its future owners. At a glance, the Dawn is a decapitated Wraith coupe, but Rolls says 80% of the body panels are unique to the new car. Top up, it has a spectacular raked profile, and a gorgeous sailing sloop silhouette when the 6-layer cloth top is down. With its recessed grille.